hello everyone. Welcome back to the Robotica Maker and etc. channel. In this video, I will show you three different strategies for helping a line-following robot avoid an obstacle on the track. Let's now explore three different ways to get around an obstacle on the track: the triangle path, the trapezoid detour, and the bell-shaped bypass. Each strategy has its pros and cons, and choosing the right one depends on your robot's capabilities and the layout of the track. Give them all a try and see which one works best for you. The triangle path. The first method is the triangle path. It's a simple detour made of three straight segments, forming a sharp triangle around the obstacle. It's quick and easy to implement, but the turns are tight. The trapezoid detour. The second strategy is the trapezoid detour. This path uses four segments and smoother angles, allowing the robot to avoid the obstacle with more control and less abrupt movement, the bell-shaped bypass. And finally, the bell-shaped bypass. This method uses curves instead of straight lines, creating a smooth highway. Around the detour, that's more natural and fluid, though slightly harder to program. Now that we've explored the three obstacle avoidance strategies, let's program them on the spike prime. For each strategy, the program will follow the same structure: a line follower function, a stop function. When the robot reaches the red line, and an obstacle avoidance routine, which changes depending on the strategy used. Program structure. The program is built around three functions: line follower and stopper tape, used in every strategy, and obstacle void, which changes depending on how we decide to dodge the obstacle. Before we create the functions for each strategy, I should mention that to make the robot turn exactly 45 or 90 degrees, I used a function called TurnBigArrow, mice originally shared by Zachary Troutwine on his channel. Link in the description. The TurnBigArrow function uses the built-in gyroscope on the spike prime to make precise turns. Just a heads up, the value 1 in the wait until block is based on trial and error. It might be different for each robot. The triangle path strategy. To make this strategy work, we created a function called triangle. It uses TurnBigArrow under the hood to turn the robot 45 degrees counterclockwise, then 90 degrees clockwise. The triangle path program. Now we can see a spike prime line following robot using the triangle path strategy to avoid an obstacle on the track. Seen from another angle. In the trapezoid detour strategy, the turn by gyro function works just like before, but with turns of 60 degrees counterclockwise, then 60 and 45 degrees clockwise to form a trapezoid. If needed, you can use 45 degrees instead of 60, as long as you adjust the horizontal distance. Let's watch the robot in action, dodging the obstacle with this strategy. In the bell-shaped bypass strategy, the turn-by-gyro function isn't used. Instead, the robot dodges the obstacle by adjusting the wheel rotation angles and the number of rotations. Notice how smoothly the robot moves while dodging the obstacle on the line. Seen from another angle. Like this video? Then drop a comment, hit the like button, subscribe, and share it with your friends. See you. Bye.